Indeed, the title of this work is unique, the Sutras of Awareness. Its uniqueness lies in the fact that I have presented these sutras as a dialogue between a seeker and the enlightened one. This is the nature of Upanishad. In Upanishad, one who is already on the path approaches the enlightened one to seek more. Take for instance Prasnopanishad, where 6 seekers of Brahman go to a sage called Pippalada and put him with 6 questions. These questions and the answers form the substance or the subject matter of this Upanishad.
Thank you.